you're going to have gone to some sort of finishing school, some sort of femininity training, some sort of boot camp.
Black women are acting like children at this point in time.